Hi everyone, me Emma Jane. Yes, I'll consider my previous video. I've got two more left, and that two more left, that's all. We are going to react to Anna Yoongi with her song, with her comeback, Wifey. Yes, last year she did a comeback called Yeshishi. So now it's not more Yeshishi, now it's Wifey. So let's get trying to do it. So I bet she's going to be like last year, like being sexy. I don't know. Let's do it. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, my hair. I love her hair. Oh. Oh. I enjoyed her because she's so, even though she's skinny, but she's proud of her body, of how she looks right now, of how she really looks. She doesn't really need to have any surgery whatsoever, so it's nice to see skinny girls that knows how to move like big girls. Actually, she's not even skinny, she's just normal, I guess. I love her outfit, that makeup is on point. Yes! Oh boy. My friend would die in happiness. I like. Yes! Her makeup, her hair. You could be like Jessica there. Yeah, she looks a bit like Jessica from who used to be in Girls' Generation. A little bit. She's so pretty! Oh my god! I'm jealous. I'm jealous of her beauty. She looks good too. I like her outfit. I want that red thing! The red shirt! Yes! That one. I love that jean jacket with the pink on the back. I like it. I love it. A jealous of the outfit. She looks so freaking good. She looks so freaking good. I'm so jealous of her. How old is she? Like, how old are you? That she looks like older than that. Dang. I'm jealous. I want to be a wifey boy. Korean. 안녕하세요. Korean husband. I want to be your wifey. Yes. Call me. Kidding. Don't call me. Just comment on my commentary down below if you're Korean. 안녕하세요. 최리님, 아무입니다. Yes, I do know a bit Korean now. Not completely, but I do know some words. 안녕. But I love this girl. Freaking amazing. Oh my lord. If I actually showed this to my friends, he would literally die. of fast. Because his fast are real. You saw what happened when I showed my Gaian. The two videos I did with him, Gaian and AOA, you saw his face. Actually, you didn't see his face. You heard him. You heard him as clear as day. Oh my god. But anyways, let's get back to NS Yoongi. She's freaking amazing. Oh my. I love it. I love her voice. I've got one more video. Oh my god. I feel accomplished for the first time. It's been such a long time since I did a lot of reactions in one day. Except for that day when my friend came over. Like I said, my friend is not very... He's shy camera. He's camera shy. So he prefers low profile. So all you can hear is his voice. Not his face. But still. Oh, Jesus. Danny J's girl. My friend's Danny J from It's Danny J from his YouTube. I really love his video. He's very honest, especially he's a big fan of hers. That's how I found out about her through his videos, and that's how I downloaded it about a year ago. Yes, Shishi. And what a rapper! She even mentioned Yes, Shishi. It's like, oh snap! Yes! Yes, girl! Yes! I like this one. Her outfits. I'm jealous of her outfits. I want them all. I want her wardrobes. Wow, and her makeup was on point. I feel jealous that that kind of makeup really suits her, whereas that kind of makeup on me looks really weird. And I think it looks tacky on me, so yeah. But anyways, I will give this a 9 out of 10. It was brilliant. It did have a bit dancing, but I wish it was a little bit more. But yeah. I don't remember. Did it show the guy who rapped? I don't think they did, but. Yeah. Anyway, so please. It was good. I love her. But there was no guy, it was just her. So it was nice. It's kind of cute. But anyways. Please remember to subscribe our channel, like this video, share this video. Also, follow me on all my social medias and like my fan page on Facebook. And also, thank you for those who are following me, liking, voting, and commenting, and reading my stories on Wattpad, Asian fanfics, and DeviantArt. Thank you very much. I appreciate all your support, and I'll keep continuing writing stories. Like I said, so far, I haven't written as much as I used to do because busy type things have been going on. British has, things have come in my way, so I need to sort them out, so, in a way, to keep it more low profile and more subtle. Not subtle, but more low profile and smooth as it should be. So, by the time that is sorted, I'll be all good. But anyways, annyeong everyone, and salam here.